beginning, they had not a clue. The earth was as flat as the water was blue. And the stars were affixed to a dome, and the sun was a warrior's chariot of fire on the run. But then someone noticed the North Star would rise in the sky as you sail towards the pole. And that's all you require to make a flat earth retire. Astronomy was on a roll. Fast forward a bit, see Copernicus get an idea that could rock the whole world. He said, perhaps it might be, it's not you and not me, but the sun around which we all whirl. And the clerics cried no, but then Galileo, he got his hands on his first telescope. He found Jupiter's moons floating around like balloons at the end of old gravity's rope. Had explaining to do to the Pope. Then Hubble, he got this telescope, and you cannot believe how far that old telescope of Hubble's could see. He found sweet Andromeda so far. And now we've got telescopes orbiting us, looking at the beginnings of time. As galaxies coalesce from a great big bang mass, giving birth to a new paradigm. Still I'm watching this lunar eclipse through these clouds, and I can see why in Bible times people could freak out. As the moon turned blood red and then vanished completely, then turned red again and emerged quite completely. The shadow of the earth falling over the moon, of the earth falling over the moon. That's called In the Beginning.
Science.
Science.